It's the mathematics of two. Two is a number after one and before three. In Judaism, the number two is important. It's first mentioned when God orders Noah to put two of every animal in his ark. Good things come in pairs. That's a saying in China where two is a lucky number. For every conversation, intimacy, or relationship, we need more than one. We need at least two. Good and bad are two. Black and white, that's two. Man and woman, two. How we see ourselves and how people see us are two different things. One is always in the constant search of two.
I was alone, and I needed someone. The mirror became my best friend.